Hello, my dear child. How are you, everyone? Take my salam. You and your family members. Assalamu alaikum. I am Munmun Nahar, lecturer of ICT department in Milestone College. Everybody know that now we have faced a daring virus, COVID-19. May Allah save everyone. Today my lesson is compiler and interpreter. First question that can arise, what are compiler and interpreter? In general, these are translator programs that translate computer source code, returning one programming language to another programming language. Compiler and interpreter primarily used to convert source code, returning high-level language to its responding machine understood code. Now another question is coming that what is high-level language? Well, a high-level language programming, we use natural language like English to write the source code. But computer only understand the sequence of 0 and 1s. That is the machine level language. Thus, the higher level language source codes are needed to be converted to machine understandable code so that the operating system can execute on the hardware of the computer. Now, compiler and interpreter can both convert high level language to its corresponding machine understandable code. So, is there any significant difference between them? The answer is yes, a lot of. First thing is that compiler. Number one, translate the entire program altogether. That means it takes entire program at a time. Interpreter, number one, reads one line and then translate. That means it takes single line of code instruction at a time. Compiler, number two, displays all the mistakes together. That means display all error at the same time after completion. Number two, the wrongs are shown by one line and then it stops translating. That means displays error of each line one by one. Number three, show speed for debugging and testing. Fast speed in case of debugging and testing. Number four, program execution takes less time and program execution takes longer. Number five, translates the program into a complete machine program and the transfer program doesn't turn into a complete machine program. Number six, once compiled, it is not necessary to recompile. Compiling is not required before every work done. Number seven, the main memory takes place more. That means memory requirement is more. Number seven, the main memory takes less space. Memory required is less. Number eight, compiler work process is complicated. That means error detection is difficult. Interpreter, number eight, working process is easier. That means error detection is easier. I hope that everyone understand my lecture. End of the lecture, heartily request my child, stay home for our future. Thanks everybody. Assalamu alaikum. Peace.